It was at Morecambe Bay on a cold winter's day that 30 young cocklers were sent on their way. Hest Bank was the place where they worked the seabed. By the failing of light, more than 20 were dead.
Husbands and brothers, sisters and wives, and honest days' work can take so many lives, and the Morecambe Bay tide is still turning.
Well, the gang bosses sent them all on that cruel day to rake and pick cockles in a treacherous bay, where others were stranded not 2 months before. They were set to work digging 2 miles from the shore.
Husbands and brothers, sisters and wives, an honest day's work can take so many lives, and the Morecambe Bay tide is still turning.
Well, the waters rushed in on the incoming tide at a speed near as fast as a horseman could ride. Between the sand ridges, the sea came in waves and sent those poor cocklers to watery graves.
Husbands and brothers, sisters and wives, an honest day's work can take so many lives, and the Morecambe Bay tide is still turning.
That bay turned to quicksand as the waters did rise, and the flood channels trapped them, rising fast on both sides. They cried and they panicked with the sea all around. When the coast guards arrived, more than 20 had drowned.
Husbands and brothers, sisters and wives, an honest day's work can take so many lives, and the Morecambe Bay tide is still turning.
Were they told of the dangers when coming these beds? Who cared for these workers? Is the shame on our heads? Far away from the Orient where they were all born, God bless their poor loved ones who forever shall mourn.
Husbands and brothers, sisters and wives, an honest day's work can take so many lives, and the Morecambe Bay tide is still turning. Husbands and brothers, sisters and wives, an honest day's work can take so many lives, and the Morecambe Bay tide is still turning.
And the Morecambe Bay tide is still turning.